I have been at the castle since about 10 this morning, and I've done all of the historic touristy stuff. But what is now, as I'm about to leave and go and see some other things for the day, what is now getting me very, very excited is what's just on the opposite side of my camera. That is where the military tattoo is held.
They come out of those gates and march along down there.
Do all of the performance there, go out, go under, come back round, do it a million times. So I am absolutely pumped to do that. We are coming back tonight to see the military tattoo, and I am a little bit excited. Just a little smidgey. So we will hopefully be able to do some photos and video tonight as well, because I want to get some of that captured. I want to enjoy it too, which I'm sure I will, but I definitely will be capturing some to put up as well. So we'll take you along for the ride if we can. Well, I am just on my way back to the hostel at almost 5:30 in the morning after spending the night with a number of the comics from the Edinburgh Fringe, which has been just such a cool time. I will head back to the hostel, get myself sorted, and see what happens. I had the best time. I wish I could stay here longer. It was super, super cool. And I just loved meeting the people that I did and being able to hang out with them and spend the time with them, get to chat to them, have a yarn. I just am so blown away by the friendliness and the generosity and the kindness of the people. So I'm gonna go upstairs and hopefully that was a really loud car. I'm gonna go upstairs and hopefully get a little bit of sleep, but I'm not driving today, so it'll be nice to be able to have a little bit of sleep in the car anyway, so we'll see what happens. But yeah, it was a super cool time in Edinburgh. I just absolutely loved it here. I wish I could stay for another week or two, but you know, we'll see what happens. Maybe one day I'll be back here and hanging out with these people some more, so we'll see what happens in the future.